Good afternoon, Aaron. This all started Friday morning with a traffic stop, and police say that Garrett Gauthier ran from the car. It turns out he is wanted in Concord and Franklin, and he told police that's why he ran. But those charges are nothing compared to what he's facing now.
Charged with the attempted murder of a police officer, Garrett Gauthier faced a judge this morning in Manchester. On Friday, authorities say that Gauthier was a passenger in a car that was pulled over in the area of Somerville and Wilson Streets. As a second officer approached, police say Gauthier fled on foot.
The defendant spun back toward Officer Brown, made eye contact at him, pointed a black handgun directly at the officer, and fired directly at him from a distance of only 10 yards.
The officer was not hit and fired two or three shots in return as the pursuit continued.
Officer Brown observed the defendant throw one firearm as he fled. That firearm and two additional loaded firearms were recovered on the very path of travel this defendant took.
The chase in Manchester lasted for approximately one block. Gauthier is also charged with possession of a controlled drug with intent to distribute.
The police located a plastic medical container with 256 pills of oxycodone, $800 cash in his wallet, $930 in an elastic band that was in his pocket.
At the police station, the defendant allegedly said he wasn't shooting at the officer, he was shooting around him. That's an argument the county attorney isn't buying.
However, again, we charge the charge is attempted murder, acting purposely, so that's what we believe and what we've charged.
In court today was Gauthier's mother and other relatives who left without saying anything. Also, defense attorney Andrew Winter said he had just gotten the case and couldn't comment at this point.
Also in court was Manchester police officer Dan Doherty, who was shot during a police pursuit back in 2012. Now, Gauthier's bail was set at $500,000. He is due back in court on April 25th. Reporting live in Manchester, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.